banged that head off. We've pummeled the underhook. We've hit that overhook. I've stepped up. I've turned the corner and I've taken his head. Now, I'm gonna go right back where I came from, but the whole time I'm gonna be reaching across his body. So look, I'm putting his head down and I'm walking to my underhook for the turnover. Okay, here in wrestling, this is just a simple pin. Heads up, shoulders are down. It's 3 seconds. What's nice is you can really crank on them and pick their head up and possibly get a submission. 50-50 shot on if it's a choke or a neck crank. That's up to the ref, okay? So, once here, look. This elbow tucks in, this hand reaches across, and I walk to my underhook, flat chest. This is not a comfortable position for him. Even when I'm not cranking, I can just sit here, take advantage of my position. It's kind of hard to breathe, but whenever I'm ready, I can collect his head in side control. All right, so from the go, half guard, he's got the underhook. Palm the ear, push it away. Underhook, sit up to the elbow. Stand up, circle, take the head. Go back where you came from, run him over with the cow catcher. Good side control. Make sense?